worst episode ever.
Multiple tiers, and there's sky bridges that go over the parking lot for us to power loop. Dangerous. There's also a cow that has to be power looped. So that's gotta happen at some point. So why don't we take a look at what we've got here? This is gonna be our little warm-up spot for now. These are the cronies. And the competitive Marios, eh? That wind was really messing with me when I was doing that power loop. It was blowing me right towards a tree.
Yeah.
Really making it difficult. And I'm quite glad I had a spotter making Wookiee noises at me. Made it real easy. Oh yeah. Here comes the Wookiee now. Here comes the Wookiee. Here comes the Wookiee. The Wookiee! It's the Wookiee! She did not like that one. No, 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 no. No, she did not.
I know things are getting tougher
when you can't get the thump off the bottom of the barrel. What a bet for our future now. Looking fucking new.
I guess it's customary to do some sort of closing scene, right? I guess that's what people do on vlogs these days. That's what all the cool kids do. So that was a pretty awesome, epic spot. I somehow managed to not destroy my quad because there's very much so potential to do that. However, on my last battery, right before leaving, as I landed, the quad flipped over. I was landing on asphalt. Quad flipped over and the video just cut out randomly, and now my video does not work and I have absolutely no reason why, so I'm gonna have to have some fun trying to troubleshoot that shit. But nonetheless, it was a pretty awesome spot and I can't wait to go back. It's definitely good to go on Sundays, and we didn't see anybody there. Nobody kicked us out. There were a few cars that were there, which I was a little concerned about. However, they must have been just IT guys monitoring the servers that they have there or something like that, and they're probably, you know, living in their basement of the building or some shit like that, and probably could not hear anything at all. And there's no security guards, so can't complain. You would think, being an investment firm, that they would be a little more proactive about that kind of stuff, but I guess they assume that all of their video cameras there will catch anyone doing any sort of bad deeds. So yeah, rock on.